A lot of the widespread criticism in the global media will be unfounded. I don't see that this is anything but a victory for democracy.